mate. Really well done. That was a fantastic drive.
And with qualifying complete, let's review our top three today. Surfer Girl, Sainz, and Charles Leclerc. Well, that wraps up qualifying, but don't worry, we'll be back tomorrow as we head into the Grand Prix. It's time then for one final race in this year's Formula One World Championship. 2010 saw four drivers in contention for the title coming into this race, with Sebastian Vettel prevailing to become the youngest world champion to date. Is there one last sting in the tail awaiting us today? Well, it's time to find out here at the Abu Dhabi Grand Prix. The Yas Marina circuit is made up of 3.28 miles of track, featuring 16 corners with two very long straights, DRS zones going into the heavy braking zones of both turn 5 and turn 7, offer plenty of potential for overtaking. The circuit comes with its fair share of tricky corners, which will certainly test a driver's braking management. Off the back of a fantastic qualifying session, it's time to see how our starting grid looks like for today's race. Surfer Girl lines up on pole position, and the smooth operator Carlos Sainz completes the front row. Considering the rest of the grid, we have Leclerc, Norris, Alex Albon, and Russell. Verstappen, Ricciardo, Hamilton, and Lance Stroll. Joe, Gasly, Valtteri Bottas, and Schwartzman. Vettel, Mick Schumacher, Esteban Ocon, and Nicholas Latifi. Tsunoda, they've taken a grid penalty. Oscar Piastri, Magnussen, and Daniel Tictum. Now it's almost time for lights out, so let's go down to the track. And with me today, of course, is Anthony Davidson. Let's talk about Surfer Girl. What a season they've had, a well-deserved championship victory, and the pressure now is surely off with the title already in the bag.
It really is well-deserved. I wouldn't say it's been a faultless title challenge, but certainly one that has been consistent and well-managed. Here's hoping they let off a bit of steam today and give us an exciting race.
Here we go then, the formation lap is underway and the track temperature looks warm. That may or may not play into some of the team's hands in today's race. As the cars make their way back to the starting grid to form up and get ready for lights out, let's hope the race ahead today is a thrilling one that will go down as a memorable Grand Prix in the history books.
got a lot of spare energy, okay to use your overtake button. When you're within 1 second of the car ahead and in the DRS zone. that was our last stop. No more scheduled pit stops. Let's go. Right, we need to get past here. Use overtake, use overtake. That move was illegal, I'm afraid, mate. Return the position, give it back. In for his stop now. This is 3.0 seconds. Heads coming to fit the mediums. Car ahead now running medium tyres. car in front is 2.0 seconds. Behind is dropping back by about 3/10 a lap. Well done. Out of the race. Battery charge is high. Let's use that overtake button a bit more. And the time last lap was a 1:28.6. final lap of the race.
Coaster season, but they can go into the winter with their heads held high after an emphatic victory here today. Anthony Davidson, what helped them deliver this result, do you think?
Well, time management probably played quite a large role in the outcome of this one. As ever, it's not just about speed, it's all about maintaining that speed consistently over a stint, over a race distance. So being able to keep up the lap times while still being smooth on the controls and gentle on the tyres, that's really where the race was won today.
Here comes your top three making their way down to the podium for what can only be described as a fantastic day for Formula One. Anthony Davidson, who would you rank as your driver of the day?
Yuki Tsunoda gets my vote today.
With that result, the sport's newest team can no longer be touched at the top of the table. What an incredible journey this has been for a team many had written off a short time ago. They are the Formula One World Champions. Well, what an end to another fantastic weekend of racing. Thanks to everyone who joined us, and we'll see you for the next one.